Guys, what is up? And today I'm going to be showing you guys how to open up this Lenovo Chromebook right here, which I have. So there are, guys, 10 screws at the back which you have to unscrew, and all are the normal Phillips head screws, like this one, like this. So these are the bits which you're going to take out from there, as you guys can see. And after removing all the 10 screws, you get to loosen up this panel, which is the keyboard panel. And let me just show you around the back. So here is the back, and these two ribbon cables are the one for the trackpad and the other one for the keyboard. The bigger one is for the keyboard and the smaller one is for the trackpad. And let's just put it aside and show you the internals. So here is your processor, guys, which is the Intel Atom processor. Here is your battery, which is perhaps a smaller size one, I think so. And yeah, it's a 32 amp battery, 11 volts. So this is the battery inside it. And here are the motherboard, and you got your two USBs. There's the 3.0, 2.1, and the headphone jack, as well as the SD card slot. And on the other side, you got your Wi-Fi antenna right here. And here is the other USB port, as well as the lock system over here. And this is all about it. These are your two speakers, guys, as well. This is the left one, this one is the right one. And here is the cable for connection with the motherboard and the battery. And here are some connections for the speakers as well. One is coming from this speaker, this one, and this one is from this speaker. And here are the two wires for antenna of the Wi-Fi slot. And here are some copper wiring, copper plating at the back, so it can cool this thing, because there's no fan inside this machine, right? You can see. So this is pretty much all about it. And this is how you open up the Lenovo Chromebook N21 for some upgrades or something else. Well, this is an ungradable one, because most probably you cannot upgrade the storage and the RAM, but still you can do some cleaning and other stuff like that. If you want to replace the battery, or you want to replace the Wi-Fi card, or if you want to replace the speakers or something like that, like, this is the way you gotta get in and replace it. And if you want to replace the keyboard and the mouse pad or the trackpad, you gotta just simply buy this part and place it at the back and put it in, and then start working. So this was pretty much all about the teardown of this laptop. Hopefully you guys like this video. If you do, please subscribe and stay tuned for more. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.